Have you ever wanted to buy insurance that only lasts for 4 hours? Well, now you can. I'm Christian with the Rideshare Guy, and today we're going to talk about optOn. So optOn is a new app just launched in Illinois, and they want to expand everywhere. With optOn, you can buy a policy that lasts for 4 hours, and then you get charged based on the distance you drive during that time, which gives you a lot of flexibility as far as insurance goes and rideshare. But most importantly, it allows you to try rideshare and be fully covered in, say, period one, while also not having to change your auto insurance. So if you're new or you're part-time and you have a really good auto insurance rate, just like for your private driving, and you don't want to switch to one of the four or five companies right now that offer, say, a rideshare addendum, maybe that'll spike your rate, right? Or, you know, it just sucks to switch. You could use optOn. And let's say you're going to go out and drive for Friday or Saturday for a couple hours. You just buy a policy in the app. It's on-demand rideshare insurance, which is pretty cool. You know, considering where we came from, you know, just a couple of years ago, drivers would be pulling their stickers out of the window if they got in an accident, like trying to, you know, do all these sort of very shady, fraudulent things. Which, frankly, it's just fraud, insurance fraud. Like, I didn't do it, but I saw people do it. And now you don't have to necessarily worry that much about it if you're using something like optOn, because you know you're covered and the deductible isn't going to murder you like Lyft's, which is $2,500. You know, the reason we really need to have rideshare insurance is because Uber and Lyft kind of only offer a limited amount of insurance when we're on the road. They don't advertise it, but it's the truth. So Uber and Lyft, when we're, you know, in our cars, there's often period one, which is when we're logged into that app and looking for a ride. There's period two, when we've got a request and we're on our way to the passenger. And there's period three, when the passenger's in your car. Now, during period two and three, you're mostly good. You'll sort of, you know, it's all right. You know, Uber and Lyft's insurance kind of got you there. During period one, though, a little bit different. They kind of still cover you, but they're going to make you go to your auto insurance company first to try and cover it as well. They're going to ask you, oh, how'd you get in this accident? I was driving for Uber. We don't cover that. Also, your policy is canceled. That's how that works. If you're in period one and you call your auto insurance policy and you don't have a rideshare addendum. So then, you know, let's say you're driving for Lyft, you go to Lyft, and then now to use their insurance, you're gonna have to pay a $2,500 deductible, which is, you know, roughly half the price of a new kind of crappy car. So, you know, it's not really worth your time. It is, but, you know, so the reason people get rideshare insurance addendums in general is so they're covered during that period one, and then, you know, they just get a little, they're, depending on what kind of insurance you get, you might get better coverage during period two and three. But optOn covers period one through three. optOn works when you download the app and you sign up. They'll verify your driver's license and the VIN number for the vehicle you're going to be using. And then, you know, once you put your payment in details in, you basically just will go through the card for each policy. And you, like, where it says end coverage here, it would normally say purchase. You just click on it with your finger. And then now your policy is active and you're going to be getting charged based off the distance that you're driving. So this locked rate here is 8.2 cents per mile for preferred micro policy. So that's pretty cool. Preferred is their mid-tier sort of offering here. And with a preferred policy, micro policy from optOn, if you get in an accident, for example, your deductible is going to be $750 versus $1,000 on Uber or $2,500 with Lyft. So again, these policies are sold in increments of 4 hours, and they charge you based off the distance you're traveling as tracked by the optOn app. So that policy kicks in the app when you hit purchase right here, and then you'll see a timer up there. You got to set up your payment and all that fun stuff first, and I think the first time you actually use this, you have to sign a little document just saying that you agree to have this. And then, you know, at any time that you're driving, you know, and you don't want to drive anymore, you could end the coverage and you just literally turn it off and then it's done. you're not going to get charged anymore. So let's say you drive for 2 hours for Rideshare and you're going to spend 30 minutes on a break. You just turn it off. You go drive for your break or whatever, you know, and then you decide to start driving again, turn it back on. And you got to purchase a new micro policy. But, you know, this will all get you through your first like couple weeks of driving. Or if you're a part-time driver and you want to have really good coverage and just kind of, you know, reduce that risk going on. So if your policy is going to expire, they'll send you a little notification. Hey, do you want to renew it? Yes or no? Pretty easy stuff. So here's the three different kind of policies, that micro policies that they offer. They have primary, which is $1 million, and CSL, which is like the whole shebang of like the policy. There's 50 to 100,000 uninsured motorist, 50 to 100,000 underinsured motorist. But you know, the medical payments are $1,000 and there's $1,000 deductible. This is like the cheaper option, right? Preferred will do same $1 million for the whole shebang, but then 100,000 and 300,000 for uninsured motorist, and then 100 to 300 for underinsured motorist. And then the physical damage is a $750 deductible, and medical payments are $2,000. Premier brings that all up to $1 million, $1 million, $1 million, $500 deductible, and $5,000 for medical payments. So, you know, right away, this all looks a lot more robust than like what Uber and Lyft offers. And then in addition to that, these policies, you know, will work for you if you're driving for Uber and Lyft, or if you even do delivery. It's basically on-demand commercial insurance in a way. It's a lot like that. So how much does optOn cost? So I found that the costs vary, like the lower end of the spectrum, 7 cents per mile. And then, you know, that's like for their economy plan and like all that, like decent area, decent time. But then like if you want like the best policy and you're doing like a risky area, then you're going to be looking at like 30 cents per mile. But the average policy is between 7 and like 10 cents per mile from what I've seen so far. And I've been looking to double check and, you know, crossing T's and dotting I's there. So, you know, it's not bad. So I would definitely recommend this for somebody who's just getting started, who wants to be covered, but doesn't necessarily want to lose their locked in rate with their insurer, or doesn't even want to like switch drive like auto insurance companies yet. But if you do find that you're going to be driving full time, your best option is going to be to get an addendum and kind of stretch the costs out over time. Cause you know, if you're paying per mile, even 7 cents per mile, and you're a driver doing 1,000 miles a week, that comes out to about $70 a week, right? And insurance. So 7 times 4, you're looking at $280 in insurance. That's kind of a little bit too much. But if you are part-time, then you're just kind of minimizing your risk. You're having a short-term option, and you're just checking things out. Again, optOn has lower deductibles all around. That alone, especially if you're like primarily a Lyft driver, might just be worth kind of protecting yourself against. And yeah, that's optOn. Thanks for watching as always. And like, comment, subscribe, share, tell your mom, send a carrier pigeon. And until next time, keep your eyes on the road, your hand on the wheels, and the wheels on the ground. Goodbye.